I've said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you can miss it.
What's so dangerous about a character like Ferris Bueller is that he gives good kids bad ideas.
Why should he get to skip school when everyone else has to go?
Is this a letter from
a giant? He never gets caught.
A kid in my biology class said that if Ferris dies, he's giving his eyes to Stevie Wonder.
He's very popular, Ed.
I'm in a cold Central Park.
I think he's a righteous dude.
I can see him denying popular life and setting up his own competition.
He jeopardizes my ability to effectively govern the student body.
He's such a sweetie.
Wake up and smell the coffee, Miss Bueller. It's a fool's paradise. He's just leading you down the primrose path.
Bueller. Ferris.